The Badgers hadn't lost in Madison to Northwestern since 1996, and Wisconsin led by 14 in the second half when John Lohr goes to work. Two of his 26 points, it's a 51-35 ball game. Later in the contest, Jordan Taylor with the triple. He chipped in with 16, and then with less than 2 minutes to go, the Badgers up by 13. How about Keaton Nankaville with 15 in the game, as the Badgers going to take down Northwestern 78-63.